Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome America's biggest disc jockey, the only radio personality actually visible from space, the man who plays Jersey's favorite hits. He's living large, very large, and loving life. Ladies and gentlemen, please make room for Big Joe Henry.
Here we are. I can't believe it. It's week four of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, and it doesn't get any better than this. Season 14, by the way. Another beautiful night here at Jenkinson's. The contestants are ready. We've got 11 great contestants that are vying for $5,000 in cash and a brand new piano from Worldwide Piano and Edison's. It doesn't get any better than this. The talent has been outstanding this year, and you're about to see week four starts right now.
Hey guys, it's week four of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, and if you're like me, you totally didn't realize that it's already been a month left of summer. And these contestants over here are about to sing their heart out, or play, the first three. So we're gonna go and meet them all right now. What's up, Rich and Chris?
Hello there, how are you?
Where are you guys gonna be performing for us tonight?
I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith.
Nice, is Sam Smith one of your guys' idols?
An influence, definitely an influence.
All right, so what are your influences?
I'm more of like an Elton John, Billy Joel kind of a guy myself.
All right, well, cool. I can't wait to hear your cover, and good luck.
Thank you very much.
All right. Charlie, Mr. Rockstar over here. So how old are you, Charlie?
I'm 14, going 15.
How long have you been playing guitar?
A year or so.
A year, that's it? Who taught you? YouTube?
My father.
Your dad? All right. Well, good luck, and I can't wait to hear what you're going to be playing. What's up, Brooke?
Hello.
All right, so what are you going to be performing for us?
Drop Dead Gorgeous by April Smith.
I never heard of that song, but you look Drop Dead Gorgeous, so it's probably matches perfectly. All right, Noelle, you ready to be on your big screen debut?
Yeah.
All right, so are you going to be singing a country song, just judging by your hat?
Yeah. Giddy On Up by Laura Bell Bunny.
Is she one of your idols?
Not exactly. I just love singing
like the songs.
Yeah.
All right.
It's fun to just move around and see.
That works. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
What's up, Kayla? How old are you?
8 years old.
Eight? You're the youngest one here. Does that make you feel like, you know, any like shyness or anything? You're good? You're good? Where are you going to be performing for us today?
The middle of starting over.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
What's up, Haley? With EY.
Yes.
How old are you?
15.
And what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
Reflections from the movie Mulan.
Ooh, I like that movie. Are you excited?
Yeah.
All right, great. Well, good luck.
Thanks.
And Haley with two E's, right? Double E's. All right, how old are you?
18.
Are you excited to perform?
I am. I'm so excited.
What made you want to start singing or whatever you actually want to do?
Like a woman is loud.
My family. Everyone in my family's musical, so I kind of just flew into it.
Oh, nice. Well, I'm sure you're going to do great, so good luck. All right, so how old are you?
I'm 10.
You're 10? All right. I was going to say, I thought that you were younger than Kayla. I was going to say,
I'm smaller, so.
Yeah, it's okay. So what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
I'm going to be singing Bang Bang.
Oh, by Ariana Grande. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I love that song. It makes me want to dance. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
All right. Hi, Joy. I'm not going to ask her age. You don't have to worry about that.
I'm 46. It's all right. I'm okay. I can see my age.
Good for you.
I'm a young 46.
So what are you going to be performing for us today?
I'm doing a little Linda Ronstadt, When Will I Be Loved.
All right, awesome. And how did you hear about the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show? Because usually it's younger kids that...
I know. Well, I've actually done it a couple times. So,
oh, cool.
So I took a break, but now I'm back.
Awesome. I'm glad you added the age difference.
Got it.
No, really, because then people will, you know, get totally turned off and think that it's only for little kids. So it works.
Absolutely.
Thanks. Thank you and good luck.
Thank you, Jen.
So how old are you, Zane?
19.
And what are you going to be doing for us tonight? What are you going to be doing?
I'm going to be doing some stand-up comedy. Should be a good set.
What made you want to start doing comedy?
Well, it was originally to impress a girl, actually.
Really?
Yeah, back in high school.
So who's one of your biggest influences for comedy?
Comedians? I love Mitch Hedberg. Absolutely love Mitch Hedberg and also George Carlin.
Nice. I never heard of them, but I'm not really a big comedy fan. But because of you, I'll look them up.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, good luck. And I can't wait to see you perform.
Thank you very much.
So get ready to see all the awesome performances on week four of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show.
right, contestant number 9, take a step forward. Contestant number 6, take a step forward. And contestant number 2, take a step forward. Give these contestants a big round of applause, will you please? Thank you. God. I know where you all live. All right, I'm gonna put you all 3 into the semifinals. How's that? All right, oh, look at this, look at the hug. I'm taking all 3 and then they're hugging each other, for God's sake. Okay, thank you, Joy. Thank you, Heidi. Congratulations, congratulations. The audience has spoken, you're certainly correct, so we're happy to do that. So we'll see you there. You 3 are that much closer to $5,000. That's gonna be big, huh? Give them a big hand, get off my stage. Get off my stage. Get off my stage.